Castle Ward, an 18th century National Trust property located near the village of Strangford in County Down, was a stand-in for Winterfell, home to the Stark family. Fort Lovrijenac, an imposing fortress nestled on rocks just outside Dubrovnik, features walls some 12 meters thick in parts. For the purposes of the show, it filled in for the Red Keep. The beautiful Mourne Mountains, in southeast Northern Ireland, were used to portray parts of Vis Dúthrac, home of the Dúthraci. Daenerys Targaryen spends much of her time in the exotic environs of Slaver's Bay, home to the fictional ports of Astapor, Yunkai, and Meereen. For the purposes of the show, Morocco's beguiling seaside city Essaouira was a perfect fit. Where better for the desolate expanses north of the wall than Iceland? Scenes set in the Frostfangs and at the Fist of the First Men were shot on the Svinafellsjökull Glacier in Iceland's Vatnajökull National Park and the nearby region during November 2011. King's Landing, the royal capital of Westeros and the Seven Kingdoms, has been created using numerous existing spots as a backdrop.